Hi guys, this is Sheikh Mohammed. You're watching Mohammed Mandu channel. As I promised you, I'm gonna upload my video on in YouTube, and I just want to do a video context in my YouTube. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna upload my videos in Udemy app too, so I could earn some money, guys. Yeah, that's the best way, I think so. So from tomorrow onwards, I'm gonna upload each and every video, guys, in YouTube. You can search it. If you're gonna subscribe my channel, you could get every time a video. And I'm gonna do 12 videos. Okay, sorry, I had launched 12 softwares in civil, and I'm gonna tell you each and every software, guys. That's the best thing for me to give you. In Udemy, when coming to Udemy, if anyone is interested to get a certificate by my teachings, guys, by Udemy, you can log in to Udemy and subscribe my content, enroll my content, guys. That's the best thing for me, which you can give, and you can get a certificate by Udemy, which I couldn't get. If I want to start a website, and if you want to do that one, I need to learn a web designing, guys. That's very much some critics for me. So I don't want to learn web designing, but what I'm going to do is here. What I'm going to do is here. I'm gonna upload my videos in Udemy, and in that Udemy, if you want to get a certificate after the completion of course, you can buy that, you can enroll that Udemy course, buy some money. They're gonna give 90%, 60%, or 90%, 95%, like that, guys. So you can earn a certificate. First thing I'm gonna upload is 3ds Max or Tekla, guys. I'm preparing some content, guys, so that you can understand with 3D CAD and with practical, guys, while you're applying in the software. While in 3D CAD, 3D is must, guys. Without a basic subject, you cannot go through that software, guys. When my project team leader used to tell me many times, guys, many times, he had worked in SDS2, and now he is working Tekla. Before SDS2, Tekla softwares, he just worked in AutoCAD, and he just worked in ETABS2, I think so. But what he observed in this process is one thing, guys. He learned subject in that, guys. Subject. He learned Indian codes. He learned subject in that. He knows American codes. He knows UK codes, United Kingdom codes, and Singapore, Malaysia, like that, guys. What he observed is just learn the subject and then apply in the software. Software is nothing but just to replicate that subject. That's it, guys. And while doing, many of you just jerk yourself. Why? Because some of you don't know how to handle those software. No one knows how to handle those software, guys. But what you need to do is practice it. Practice is practice. Practice makes the man perfect. So how much you're gonna practice, that's in that way you're gonna have the best moment in the software, guys. In any other companies, you can see whether it is software like IT or CS background, maybe, but maybe mechanical, civil, whatever it may be. Each and every software need a practice, and every subject need to practice, guys. That's the best thing I could say. What you need to do is learn the subject, just prefer the subject first and then the software. Learn the subject thoroughly and then the software. Okay, guys, subject is nothing but if you want to think the subject as theoretical is nothing but just the practical thing which you need to do they're gonna simplify in words. That's the thing. When you're reading words, just imagine, guys, for every civil engineer, being a civil engineer, you must have the imagination. If you don't have the imagination, you're gonna ruin yourself. That's the thing I want to say. What I had is the highly imaginative power. Why? Because I handled with many software guys with 3ds Max. I knew how I just built up a software guys that looks exactly how the modern softwares in these eras. I used 4 lattices guys to bend the sofa in a particular part guys. I'm gonna show you in 3ds Max how I'm built a sofa, and in Udemy guys or in YouTube also. And I'm coming to this is for today guys. I hope you enjoy this video. If you like, thumbs up and like, do subscribe my channel. This is Sheikh Muhammad Madhu, and see you again. Bye bye.